Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Sierra Spongia, and today I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a hair color tutorial using the watercolor method with the Adore dye. For those who don't know, I'm going to Japan in 2 days, and usually when I do my trips like this, I like to have several looks together so I can take pictures and show you guys and take you on the experience with me. So first things first, as you guys know, we're gonna go ahead and get started with the watercolor method. In order to do this, you're gonna need a large pan, of course. You're gonna need at least, it depends on how much hair you have. You can have a wig or you can have bundles. Usually when I have my wigs, I like to get at least 3 bottles of dye. Today we're gonna be doing the jade color in 195. And I got 3 bottles of this. I'm not gonna be dyeing my whole wig this color. I'm just gonna be dyeing half of it. So I'm super excited. And then also in addition to that, just to bring the 613 a little bit lighter, we're gonna use this shampoo, the Shimmer Lights. We're gonna use Shimmer Lights. And then of course, you guys already know that I don't fuck off. I have my wig with me from Mad Extensions. 100% virgin hair, 22-inch. You guys know I like my blonde because I like to dye it. It came with a cute little picture. Mad Extensions. Make sure you guys follow, comment, like, subscribe. Go check them out. They might have some sales on some hair for you guys. And you never know, it could be some good quality hair, so why not check them out? Just know I'm gonna go ahead and leave their information below here so you guys can check them out as well. But yeah, I'm super excited. Let me open this up so I can show y'all my wig. See how cute it is. Not cute, but thick and full. This is 22-inch. See how full it is? It's bouncy. I know this density gotta be at least more than 150. It might be 180 density, but it's very, 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 very full. Like, yeah, definitely. And I'm super excited about what we're gonna do with this. Also, I didn't get like the full lace because with the full lace, you gotta sew around your head and stuff like that when you get it done. So this one, it has like a little cap inside of it. And it has like the combs as well. So 1, 2, 3, 3 combs. It has the adjustable strap as well for the back of it. So you can adjust the wig to your head size as well, which is cool. And of course, the lace. Y'all see that? You can part it anyways. So I'm super excited. Super excited. Wigalicious, yes, okay. So, like I said before, when you're doing the watercolor method, you guys are gonna need a large pan like this because you're gonna put hot water in, you're gonna put the dye in it, and that's how you dip the wig. So, let's go ahead and put the water in there. Alright, you guys, I skipped one of the first steps. The first step is that we have to wash the 613 wig with the Shimmer Light shampoo, which, as you guys see, I already did that. I had to wash it a few times because I wanted it to get like this platinum look. I don't think you guys can see it yet, but I wanted to get the platinum look of it so that way when I dip half of the wig into the jade dye, it's gonna look real fleek. So this is what the wig looks like after using the Shimmer Lights It's just basically lightens the wig up a little bit without actually putting bleach on it. So you could just use this for gray wigs or blonde wigs. They're really good. So now we go ahead and fill the pan up and get things popping. So BRB.
You like it what you see? Yeah. Everything designer that's on me. That's why the when I walk, looking like you, just trying to fall. Yeah. This trip got you in heat. It's jumping, baby girl, hop on his knee. Yeah. You know that I'm on beat. All these trips got you asking. Give me directions, I'll do whatever you want. Got a fit for that heat, just to add to the fun. You light it up while I'm breaking it down. You gon' knock out by the end of this round, oh.
All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and check out the final results of my wig. Again, I got my wig from Mad Extensions, 22 inch, 613. Below, I am gonna go ahead and put their information so that way you can follow them, go on the website and purchase a wig or a few bundles. Again, I do want to let you guys know that I had to use the Shimmer Light Shampoo to bring out the 613 to make it a lighter color. And then that's when I dyed it in the water, using the watercolor method, using the Adore Jade color. I think it's 195. So make sure you guys write this down. It's going to be on my IG. And this is how my wig turned out. It's still a little bright, it's still wet. So once it dries, it's gonna look, you know, way more nicer. I'm kinda happy with the results. I was actually kinda nervous. I still wanted to dip it in a little bit more, but I'm just scared that I might just be like overdoing it. So I'm just gonna leave it like this. And I think this is a nice color. And I can't wait till it dries, because once it dries, you can actually see how bright it is in the actual color. Also on the sides, I did like this little thing, so when I get my hair done, you'll see like a little patch of blue on the sides as well, which is super super cute, like an ombre, super super cute. So this concludes my video of the watercolor method. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys also follow Mad Extensions and go ahead and get your bundles or your wig or your frontal from them. I just want to say thank you guys, and make sure you guys follow me on Snapchat, IG, Twitter, Sierra_Spongia. Love you guys. Looking like you, just trying to fall, yeah. This trip got you in heat.